Let's take a peek at the tail of the tape for a more in-depth look. Shannon Rose is about to get this fight officially started.
We welcome you to the Centurion Ballroom.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a wrestler, fighting out of Scotland, the Monster! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a brawler, fighting out of the United States, that man!
Está pronto? Você está pronto? Vamos lá, lutem!
Ah, we are really looking forward to this heavyweight fight. The bell goes, and we are underway. Well, it didn't take long for him to take this fight to the ground. Nicely executed takedown. Nice looking knee strike to the body. He's able to transition into half guard. He moves from half guard into cross side position. There's a nice looking punch. He's on top of him now. He lands that punch right to the noggin. He connects with a punch to the body. He's able to transition into side control. Oh, he delivers that left shot to the body. Beautifully done as he moves into full mount. There's a solid left punch to the head. Oh, he nails him in the noggin with that right hand. He connects with a punch to the body. Oh man, it's a short strike, but it can be delivered with power, and he just demonstrated it there. He connects with a punch. Will he force him to tap, or is he going to nap? This submission hold is in very, very tight.
Oh, Mauro, getting caught in a choke is devastating to your psyche. He's got to get out of this position right now.
You can get the submission.
There's the tap out, and there's a submission win via triangle choke.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by submission, the Monster.